An Oracle Developer Cloud Service project is a collection of tools and services that help developers share resources and project information when they collaborate on a project. Each project can have one Maven repository and multiple Git repositories for managing the source code. Each project also comes with an issue tracker, a build server, and a wiki server for internal documentation. Before you create a project, consider how you expect it to develop. Do you want to have one project with many contributors working from a single source file repository? Or will the project be composed of several smaller, independent projects and teams? Do you want to use one issue tracker and a wiki for your project? The architecture of your project will influence how you'll want to set up the project on the Oracle Developer Cloud Service. When you create a project and specify the details, choose a privacy setting to control who can see the project. If you select Private, only project members can see the project. Shared projects are visible to all organization members. After you finish the wizard and your project is created, select the organization members that you want to be project members. The identity domain administrator must add the members to the organization before they can be added to a project. A project member can be assigned a specific role, however, the role only applies to that project. On the administration page, the project owner can modify the project's properties and specify additional settings.